Hello, and welcome to the stream. It's retro weekend, that means more retro games. We're gonna play more games on the NES. Today we're gonna play Lemmings.
And welcome to the stream.
It's retro weekend. There we go. No feedback. Okay. So I don't know if I've played this particular version of Lemmings before. I know I've played Lemmings in the past sometime, somewhere. I think it might have played it on the Commodore 64. It's a pretty old game. New level. I think you can make your own levels. It's fun. And there's music over here. Let's just start. There we go. We need to just dig. We need to save at least one lemming. Release rate is 50, and the number of lemmings to be saved, or the number of lemmings is 10. We have 3 minutes to do this. Okay, I have no idea what to do. So, these are the lemmings. They can be told to do things. Here we go. Where's my select button? That's my start button. There we go. Okay, so down here we have a bunch of things that they can do. I think this is a dig downward button. You, dig. Dig! Dig, I say! Yeah, there we go. Oh, I'm killing them. The only one I haven't killed is that one. Apparently, yeah, they fell from too high. Lemmings are bound to do that. Spot on. Now try the next. Let's just play the next one. Only floaters can survive this. Okay. We have more lemmings. They're coming out. I guess... make you float. There we go. We'll give each of them a parachute, a parasol, an umbrella. I'm not sure if that's a parachute or a umbrella. It kind of looks like one. It's a parasol. That's all that matters. Okay. Your access code for level 3 is gfut.ort. No, never mind. Tailor made for blockers. Okay, we have another one of these. You need to make these turn around? Is that it? Yeah, there we go. And you fall down there, and you come over here. You turn around. Huh. Do I need to get them to fall down to this bottom one? I think that's how it works. I got a lot of lemmings this time. Just don't run off the cliff, please. Oh, crud. I need to make them turn around again. Hopefully they can live from up here. Yeah, there we go. Go, my minions! Wreak havoc upon the world! Now, what do we do about the ones that are still out here? Can we... what does this do? That pauses the game. Okay, what about this? Explode! Nuclear bomb detected! Boom! Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to blow them all up now. Use some miners and climbers. So it's telling me how to solve the level. However, I don't want to do that. I'm going to blow them all up. These levels go really fast. Huh. How do we do with the miners? Are you all out yet? You're all out. Alright, everybody dies! Everybody dies! I hope for your sake that you nuked that level. Yes, I did. Yes, I did! Okay, so let's grab a digger guy. Dig downward. Ooh, makes a hole. It's like we're playing Minecraft, only with pixels. There we go. I think we need to make them all go up, climb the walls, give them all this ability. There we go. Everybody climbs. Everybody wins. There we go. The access code is Kakongabut. You need bashers this time. I'll bash you. Hey, I can't see the whole level. Oh, we can scroll. Interesting. So we need bashers, and I've got 14 of them. Oh, you got a bachelor here. Hey, classical music playing. Let's see. Bash through that wall. Bash that wall! And what the heck is happening here? So I now have space lemmings. They can teleport through time and space. Oh, oh, oh. Go, go. Bash through that. Oh, I see. What the heck? Why are you not bashing down here? I told you to bash. You're bashing up there. Okay. Apparently they don't do that. And they're all gonna turn around. Of course. Here, maybe if we poke this guy. Nope. But that one. I may have goofed this up. Oop, there we go. He's doing something. Oh, come on. Ow, they all left me. Oh. I don't know how to win this. They're all doing weird things. Okay, how about down here? Nope. I need to get them in just the right spot. Bash through there. There we go. Go, 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 go. Go the whole way. Do it. Do it. Yes! That's how you win. Oh, we need another one over here. Hello. Okay, I think I've won the level now, after I've wasted a bunch of them trying to go up there. I just need to get them all over here. In the meantime, let's try to blow them all up. Nah, let's not blow them up. There's a big crystal over here. I wonder if we can make one of them go off the edge. Oop, nope, not like that. Well, I've lost the ability to lose the level now. Can I make you do some funny things? Nope. Nope, I have to win the level. I don't even think I can set them all to die. Well then. You rescued them all, but can you do it again? Yeah, thanks, game. You're telling me to do it again. I think not. Now for blockers and bombers. Welcome to the underworld. It's a bomber. Blockers? Huh. What if I... Oh, he's gonna blow things up. Ow, I see how we're supposed to do this. Oh, he just killed himself! Okay, so, over here. We need to block one of you in here and then blow up the wall. So we do something like this. And... let's tell you to self-destruct. Blow it up! Blow it up! You didn't do a thing! Oh, you blow yourself up too. Okay. Maybe I can get super close. Like these two guys. Can I? Nope. I missed. There we go. That's better. Now blow that thing up. Blow it up. Please blow it up. Yes! And you need to blow yourself up now. And then we have to go into the jaws of the rat. There we go. Go, my lemmings. Go into the jaws of the rat. And not down into the fiery abyss of... that could be acid. It could be lava. I'm gonna go with red Kool-Aid. Such a pity the stream doesn't load. Okay, we needed 5. We saved 9. Have you tried a builder? No, I haven't. Is that this guy? Build. I'm assuming you make stairs. Yeah, there we go. Build! Build up into the world! Oh. How do I do this? They're all gonna get stuck. Oh, that's fine. Oh, you know what? We can dig. Dig. No! That's not the digger! No! Oh, they're gonna dig out into the bottom. Oh, nope, they're gonna go down there. Okay, this guy digs down. This one digs. This one goes up. Build! Build upward! I think I've wasted it. You know what? We can get some of them out by making them climb. Come on. Come on, climb! There we go. Climb. I don't know how many I need to save. Climb. And that's enough of that. So we have one of these, and I don't have a way of going up other than like this. Nope. Wasted. Go up. Nope. Nope. You know what? Kill them all. Kill every last one of them. There we go. You needed 6. Aww. I only got 5 of them. Okay. Well, we gotta do it again. Let's see. Well, we could bash this open. Yeah, let's do that. One of you is gonna bash all the way over here. Oh, no, that's not it. Bash! Bash it open! Bash the whole thing away! And then one of you is gonna build up there. I need to use some actual logic for this. Oh, how can you build? You gotta go past that. If I just tell you the build from right here, you gonna go up high? I tried to align it properly so it made some stairs, but maybe you can just keep going. There we go. Okay. Now, let's do this again. Maybe we can get all of them like this. Go, go, build, 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 I say. I may have inadvertently solved the puzzle without realizing that I needed to do this part. I was thinking that I would just build up here, make some stairs, but no, no, it doesn't matter. I beat the whole level. This actually looks fairly pretty for an NES game. I know! This is one of the better ones I've seen. There we go, we got all of them! Your access code is Kvarkaj. Kvarkaj! As long as you try your best. Okay, what do we... Whoa! Ah! I need to save them! Locker? Locker. There, I have saved them. Now, we have a puncher guy. Right, I need to get the puncher guy. I don't know why there's space lemmings now. Oh, there we go. Maybe I should have let them all go into the thing. Eh. Blow yourself up. We don't need you. Hang on. There we go. Blow yourself up, please. You need a date. You saved 13. You played this a lot on PC back in the days. There's multiple versions of Lemmings. Smile if you love Lemmings. I love killing them. Ah. Hey. Do the thing. I gotta save them. Save them! I have a problem. I killed some of them. But no, he's building! No! Blow them all up! I failed! I failed miserably! I know how I'm gonna do this. You needed 7. Okay, we're gonna tell you to flop around here, and then we're gonna give everybody who falls parachutes. Or parasols, or... whatever. Make them not die. Because I need to actually win this instead of killing them all. Nope, nope, I've missed one of them. I died. Nope, you die now. The blinking is a thing that happens when there's too many sprites. That's too bad. Hello. Keep your hair on, Mr. Lemming. Apparently we need to go that way. Wait a minute. Why is it pointing? I'm confused. Are you gonna die? No, you're not gonna die. Okay. Can we dig through this? I told one of them to dig, but... No, we can't dig through that. Okay... I'm gonna build. Build! Build, I say! Build the staircase! Now they're starting to throw actual puzzles at me. Oh, we ran out. Nope. There we go. Build up higher. I have a problem. What do I do after this? I may need, have needed to start over there, and... Oh, you can't build on that. Okay. You probably need to build up to here, and... I'm gonna restart. Kill them all! We actually made an Easter egg on the website featuring lemmings digging down the page. Let's try this again. You need to come over here, and when you bounce off the wall, I am going to make you... Nope, dang it. I wasted one of it. There we go. I'm gonna make you try and get up here so I can bash through there. Then what? Then I can dig downwards? Build some more. Please build some more. Yes, build more. Build. Yep. There we. You can't build on that. What the heck? Okay. You bash through that? No. You can't bash through this. Now I could save 6 of them, but I think I need more than that. There's too many in here anyway. Climb. 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 Oh, crud. Might have told one to climb on the other side. Nope. We're good. And climb. Oh, 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 crud. Oh, crud. I killed them. I took them to their deaths. No. Okay. How do I deal with this? It looks like they can only dig to the left. Or maybe down. And they can't build up past here. I actually don't know. Can I dig downwards? Like, is the floor is not diggable. Okay. And this side is not punchable like this. Can you punch over here? Like, can you go and... Oops. There we go. Yes, you can. I think I may have just lost them. Yep, I killed them all. I killed them all. Yay, I killed them all. Well, if I get the parachutes on these, I can save 6 of them. But how do I save the 7th one? Or all of them? I can't build through this. And I can't dig through this. Oh, I've got it. I've got it. Okay. I need 2 climbers. To climb. Oh, crud. Come on. You're supposed to climb over here. I'm gonna kill those guys. You know what? You can die. I don't care. Goodbye. Death to you. And you can have that. And you can have one of those. And then we're gonna turn this into a blocker. When you turn around, I'm gonna have you punch this way and see if my theory is correct. Yes, it is! Okay, now we don't need you anymore. You can die. Logic puzzles. Use the rules of the game to wreck everything. There we go. I killed a few in the process, but that doesn't matter. I saved the rest. Wasn't this one left? What the heck? You climbed up the wall. Why did you do that? Oh, you must have still had the climbing ability and the parasol. So, those things are permanent. Ah, okay. Well, at least for the one. Alright. We beat the level. Next level. Patience. Oh, crud. Do the thing. Get over here, and there we go. Now, I want one of you to bash through this wall. They have a long line of them. I think patience here means wait to bash through the wall. There we go. And then you're gonna get stuck here. How do I deal with that? I could make a builder? How do I deal with that? They're still alive. But now I've got a bunch of them stuck down there. Aha. I can make them dig downward. I can make them dig straight down. I want to kill them all. I have to kill them all. Dig! Dig! Kill them all! Oh, one's still alive. Blow it up! Okay, that didn't work very well. I have a different idea this time. I'm gonna need both of these blockers, so... Okay, you come over here. And... Pop. Now I need two climbers. I can't tell what the you know what? You can have this right now. Give that back, and you can climb. And you can also have a parasol. And maybe I can build out of here. Or maybe I do. Nope, you were supposed to. Nope, nope, nope. Stop, stop. Dang it. Well, I goofed. I goofed good. You're gonna start climbing. I don't know where you're gonna climb to. Maybe you'll climb, then fall, and then come back down here. Well, maybe I didn't goof. Oh, maybe I did. But that's okay. I have more chances for this. Nope. Nope. Okay. You are going to wreck this. Wreck it. Wreck it. Yes. There we go. No, 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 no. Oh. Okay. Do it again. Do it again. Can I just give you this here? Hey, you'll still bounce off of that. There we go. Now you, turn around. Turn around. No, stop, stop, stop. No. Son of a... I am so good at this game. Okay, I've got it right this time. This game is nostalgic. That's why it's Retro Weekend. Okay, new plan. I still have all the tools I need. I just need to make you turn around and build. Build. Yes. Now I need one of you to bash through the wall. Go, go, go. And they'll go over this pit and they will walk down on the stairs and you need to die. Because you're in the way. And you're going to turn around. You're fine. You're fine. Yeah, go, go. Yes. 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 I'm going to let the last one go. Because he's such a nice lemming and he's been so useful. Plus, I need to blow up this guy on the left. Blow it up! Them retro feels. Yes, indeed. Okay! I saved 10, I only needed 8. That's okay, I killed a few in the process. Number of lemmings, 14. Number to be saved, 14. Okay. What's going on here? Oh, this is an easy one. I just have to give them all parasols. There you go. Come here. So apparently we get fun levels after some of the hard ones. There we go. Into the jaws of the rat. So we can win the level. Spot on. Now try the next. Okay, we have 14. We only need 10. We have 4 minutes for this one. Don't need to block them off. Ooh, there's a thing here. Okay. What the? There's a drill! Or a rope. It kind of looks like a rope. Whatever that is, it's going to kill my lemmings. Okay, how do I deal with that? I need to save 10 of them. So I need to get them over there. One piece at a time. Well, we can appropriate one of you for saving duty. Let's see. I need to not make you go over there. That guy. There we go. And give you a parasol. And you come down here. I didn't give him a parasol? Oh, crud. I goofed. There we go. Parasol. Now, you come down here, and obviously you're going to fall down that hole. So, We're gonna build over the hole. And what do we do after that? Do we build up higher? Maybe I should have built it earlier. No, it's fine. Wait for him to stop, give him more, build up higher, and then we'll have him bash through the wall. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do about the next area though. Chiptune. Someone likes chiptune music. Go higher. Go higher! Build me stairs! Do I have enough on you? Yeah, there we go. Now you bash. Now what do we do about this? Can we do the same thing? Can we build over it? I'm gonna try it. Build, 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 build. I may have put this out too early. Build higher. Yep, I put it out too early. Keep going, keep going. You can do it. Oh, this is gonna be munched lemming. Yep. Whoa. That is a suicide device. But it looks like I have the right idea. I just need to start a little bit later. And then we can bash through the wall and get over there. Okay. Again. Yep. Okay. You, I'm gonna appropriate right now for saving purposes. Get up there, please. Thank you. Now go down here. Pop you right about here. Build upwards. That's perfect. You were so freaking fond of this game, but in hindsight it looks so weird. There is that. Nostalgia is not always kind. I'm liking the way this game plays, but like the game I played yesterday, it kind of looks like butt. And by kind of, I mean really looks like butt. I expect a lot of games on the NES to look like butt, to be perfectly honest. That's why it's retro, right? Okay, you start here. Oh, crud. Hopefully it goes high enough. Go high. Go high. Higher. Nope. Well, I just wasted all of that. I'm supposed to build over it, but I started too late. That kind of stinks. Blow them all up. But before we do that, dig! Okay, never mind. Origins and Lemmings. Well, one more time. I have a pretty good idea where I'm supposed to put it this time. And sometimes you get games like this where you need pixel Maybe you could build under it. And that's a good point. I need to get this guy up here. While you're building, I could dig down. Yeah, just tunnel down and then build. Oh, yeah, that's how you do it. Don't try to build over it, go under it. Bisco missed a lot. It's kind of the way it goes with these. Okay, get up here and you're gonna stop. And then you'll mine downward sideways. I could probably do that from here. Nah, get over here. Put him in a bit of danger. There we go. And then dig down some more. One more. Now get your bash on. There we go. Now we just need to bash this open. And wait. I may have just killed them all. Hopefully they can survive that fall. Yes, they can! That's good. And then they can survive that fall for sure. Yes! Go, my lemmings! Reach the exit! You can do it! Need to think in all directions. I was just thinking with the builder. There we go. Okay, we need 6 and we have 14. Okay. Danger! The bridge is out. Oh, crud. Why? Who the heck? You spin around. Oh, I see. And then we've got. Oh, no, not that. How do I. Well, I've put most of them down there now. Okay, I goofed. Back. Blow them all up. Is chat being quiet? Chat looks to be particularly quiet today. That was the same way on the last retro weekend for a while. Okay, we need to get one of you building really darn fast. And then I'm gonna lose one, but we're gonna spin the rest around. Oh, crud. I goofed. None for you! Splat! Whoop. Hi, potato! Okay, number two needs to spin these around, and number one, bridge build! Bridge! Bridge build! Go, 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 go! You can do it! You're gonna be my everything guy. Bash to the wall over here. There we go. Bash to the wall. And we're gonna blow you up because we don't need you now. And over here, I need you to bash again. And then we need to build a bridge over here. That's fairly easy. Oh, crud. I have a problem. My problem is, I have a bunch of lemmings right here, and I'm not sure whether they're going to go left or right. So. No, 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 stop that! Stop with the thing! Why are you all going that way? I'm confused. Now you're a blocker. Okay, turn around. No, no, dang it. There, now we know which way you're going to go. Or not. Bash the wall, there we go. Blow you up. We don't need you anymore. And we just don't need you anymore. It's still afternoon for most of us. You're playing Minecraft at the moment, so it's hard to chat. You remember this level. I'm sure a lot of people remember this level. Lemmings account of four. You totally stormed that level, but can you complete the next? Do not do anything too hasty. Release rate is 1. Number to be saved is 6. Okay. Okay, build, and then block. We need one of them to come back here. There we go. And then you're gonna build some more. We're gonna take some time with this. Oh, son of a. Gah! Blow them ever all up! Gah! Potato has never played this. I imagine that there's a good number of people that haven't played this, and a good number of people that have. That's why I picked this game for today. Let's put you out over here, and you up there, and up over here. There we go. We don't have to give them the entire run of the mill. We just need to keep you building up. I'm having to move around with it. Hey! What the? That's not. No, no. Oh. I'm gonna kill them now. Now you get to dig down. Okay, maybe not. There we go. Let me blow the last two up. When you were a kid, you played this a lot. But the online version. Okay. Okay, you spin around and. Oh! Balls. Let's do that again. hit this one right about here. And then... Nope, 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 I missed. Well then, I'll kill them all. Yeah, there we go. Kill them all. Such fun. You didn't have a video game system in 2004 because your mom genuinely believed they made kids into psychotic murderers. Wow. Wow, that's all I'm gonna say. Oop. Nope, there. Perfect. Stop. Yes, good. Okay, we got it this time. I just need to keep my cursor trained on you so you can keep building. Build more, I say. Build all the way up there. And then we'll need to build more after this. Fucking stairs. There we go. What does the footsteps on the left or the nuke do? The footsteps... Those are like paw prints. I think those are lemming tracks. Those are a pause button. And the nuke ends the level. It's like a reset button, in case you get stuck. Which I have used a couple times. Okay, I'm not sure I have enough stairs to get over here. Okay, going up, going up. I might kill them from this high. There's something I'm missing about this. Something I'm missing about this level is just not there. Not sure what I'm supposed to do. Oh, yep. Oh, nope, you live. No, no, no. Whoop. Son of a. Okay. You can build from down there. I may have goofed that one. Yep. Okay, I don't know what to do here. Do it again. She believed McDonald's made people fat, though. There's scientific evidence that McDonald's makes people fat if you eat a lot of it. They just give you too many calories. If you eat there every single day and you don't exercise out the wazoo, you are going to get fat. Got it better this time. I wonder. It said don't do anything too hasty. I wonder if that's the speed of the level, or we can build on top of this. Yeah, there we go. There. Never mind. Apparently that's the hasty part. That documentary that guy made was disproven. Right. If you eat a meal at McDonald's every day, if you eat all your meals there, you're going to get about 2,800 calories, and most people need around 2,200 to 2,400 calories per day. So, there's just simple math. You get more calories, you're going to get fat. I like that. I do like that. Then we can fall down here, and then we can build at the bottom of that, and then we can go to the next one. Nope. Keep building. Dia, you should work for Valve. What's the name of that armor mod I made? I didn't make an armor mod. What are you talking about? Build more. Build! Build more! Okay, you live down the... I missed! I missed! You were supposed to build down here and up there! No! You were gonna build all the way up! Oh, this level sucks! Food can make people fat. Illuminati confirmed. Oh my gosh. You made some mod with ninja suits. Are you sure you have the right person? That doesn't sound like me. ninja suits sound kind of cool, but it wasn't me. Okay, oh, there we go. Perfect timing. There's a pink cookie that's the same size as a regular one, but has 7,000 calories. How do you get 7,000 calories in a cookie? I don't think that's possible. What do you think about the new Tinker's Construct update? I think that I generally don't care because I like playing with the mod as it is, and I don't particularly keep up to date with it. Yeah, there we go. Okay, now we're just gonna build up there. This is kind of a game where I'm waiting to do things. This game kind of plays itself. Would be kind of nice to have something to talk about when I'm not figuring things out, like this. You think it's 100% just pure calories? Well, they have to be certain kinds of calories. They're either fat, protein, or carbohydrates. All foods fall into those categories, or they aren't food! One more time, because I goofed. You remember traveler's gear. Oh my gosh. Build. Build, I say. It looks like they build on a grid. So they've always got the right spot. It's not pixel perfect. Oops. I should have fell from there. You know what? Just build higher. No, wait. I can't do that. I need the perfect amount of stairs. They only give me just enough. Brethren's drunk. Ignore him. Or get less drunk or start doing funny things while you're drunk. One of the two. Keep up up there, and you stop. There might be Tinker's Construct add-ons that have ninja suits, but it wasn't me. There we go. Going up. How big is the cookie? How much does it weigh? 3.5 inches diameter. That thing would have to weigh around 80 kilograms. To be 7,000 calories. Something like that. Actually, it'd probably only have to weigh about 10. It'd have to weigh some super high amount of something. It'd have to be a super dense food, if that was even possible. Best weapon idea for Team Fortress 2. Big pink cookie insta-kills everyone! But only if you touch them with it. As Team Fortress 2 was a gun game, if you can touch somebody with a pink cookie and they die, you kind of expect them to die. It's the way game violence works. Okay, I think I've got this time. You'd buy Lemmings for 3DS. There are probably newer versions of Lemmings with better graphics out there. Probably older versions of Lemmings with worse graphics. Yeah. They did the best that they could with only having 4 colors available. I can see gray, dark red. That was an orange. I see more colors. Okay, green, pink, blue, red, orange, dark gray. Yeah, there's 8 colors here. They did the best they could with 8 colors. Okay, I have actually won this level. Let's let it play out. That's a cookie, you mean? I gotta look at this cookie. That's just a sugar cookie. That can't possibly have 7,000 calories. Might have 700, but not 7,000. Okay, lemmings, get to the end of the level, and I forgot to blow up the last guy, so... set him off now. There we go. Blow up the last one on the left. All lemmings accounted for. My access code is Veniscola. It looks very easy. It looks very easy, you say. Why is there coming out of two sides? They're coming out of both sides. It looks very easy, but... we have a problem. What the heck? No! Why did they... they died! They just all died! Oh, the ones down there died! The bridge dropped! Oh, come on! Whoops. No, we're fine. Okay, well, we're gonna save the... no, you son of a... monkey's fat sack! Hey, somebody get back here so I can bash this open. Back over here, please. Can we bash down here? Yes, we can. Okay. I think I only need four. I'm sure you were planning on making a Tinker's Armor mod, weren't you? That would be no. I never planned on making Tinker's Armor. I set up a framework and have an example for other people to make the armor. I didn't want to touch it. Besides, that's equipment, it's not armor. There we go. Block and blow. We need to save 9 and we've got 14. A hole. Okay. Down there and then there. Okay, so we need to block one of them off. You, get down here. Hang on, we can probably save all of them. Save all of them by putting you down here. Oh, that's the wrong thing. Go down, go down. No, I lost one of them. You know what? That's the one I would be using for other things anyway. That's okay. Go down here. I killed one. I may have killed one of the lemmings, but that's okay. I may have killed three of them, actually. Go down. Into the jaws of the rat! Level complete! That wasn't so bad. Not after the game decided to kill all my lemmings last level. Live and let limb. I need to save 10 of them. Oh no! No! Okay, we've got a problem. Oops. You need to build the bridge! Oh, thank you. And then we need to go over there. This is an easier level. Just a little bit of a panic attack right away. I wish there was some horizontal builders so they could build a bridge sideways. Okay. Now we just need to bash this open. And you're fine. Good. You don't die when you do that. Open her up. Perfect. Let's blow you up. And you'll be done. Good, good. Yes. I was gonna make you do other things if you kept going. There's something about that that seems wrong. I'm gonna make them fall off cliffs just so they can keep walking. Horizontal bridges make too much sense. Oh man. Okay, we're on level 19 already. This is going fast. I get that lemming feeling. Burn my lemmings! Burn! Burn in the fiery pits of the cauldron! Destroy everything in sight, including lemmings! Oh, I lost all of them. What could have possibly gone wrong? Maybe I should try actually winning the level now. OK. Okay, where's the exit? Over this way? Whoa, there's two exits. Okay. That's kind of odd. I'm gonna try building up from here. Actually. Nope, I'm gonna blow them all up. I'm gonna try building. No, that's not gonna work. Nope, can I cancel the blow up command? No! Ow. Well, I killed them again. That's okay. I'm gonna pop you down here so I have more room. And I want you to build up here. Then we need to bash our way to the left. But we need to bash up higher. Yep. But I hit the basher at the wrong time. And again. Get up here. Oh, they can't bash there. The heck? Hey! There. You're fine. Bash there. And then we can go up there. We can bash over there. They only dig down sideways or diagonally. They do both. So how do we get past this? Okay, new plan. I am going to block off some of you, so I have some to sacrifice and some to not. Two's fine. Keep digging. You douche! Go over there! Oh, crud. No, keep going. Yes! Good! Good! Now! I want you to... Dang it! I have goofed this up really good. There we go. Now, from here, I'm going to build. Make them build up, and then we're gonna have to dig sideways. That's great. Oh, I lost him. That's why two was fine. Get over here. Get over here. I may have goofed on this level. Nope. Nope. Dang it. Come back. Come back. I have more of those. Hello. You still have this window open from when I played Boho Yoyumu. Yep. Yes. Go, 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 go. And then I guess we have to dig downward. Sideways. Pickaxe powers. Get back here. I need to do the pickaxe up here. So we can go over there, and then you can dig up a bit, and then you can dig down more. And hopefully I don't dig down too far. I don't have any climbing powers. Let's see. Yep. Blow them all up. Because I goofed good now. Nope. I only needed four. But I wasted all of my sideways diggers. Okay. Could I do that over here? Could I just... Probably. I could. Yeah, who needs to build over here? Although, that would help a bit. If I built up a little bit right here. Nope, there's too many. Too many! There we go. Okay, now I have a good idea of what I want. Get in there. Go up. Going up. Down. Oh, crud. Oh, crud. Go. Not that one. Dang it. That guy. There we go. You were surprised when you heard me stream again? When your computer starts talking to you, that's generally surprising, Chaz. Your computer just says, "Hi, I'm going to go do something now." And you go, "What the heck is going on here?" Oh, I left something open. Oh, I'm a derp. Yes. At least that's what I do whenever I leave a stream open and then somebody starts screaming like, "What the heck, computer? Don't do that! You're possessed! Stop messing with everything!" Okay, I need to block in a few lemmings. Thank you. And I got two over here. That's fine. Oop. Do the thing. Then we need to build. One of you is going to get sacrificed to the void. The other one is going to have all the power in the world. Well then, I only needed one. But that's okay. Go over there. Hopefully you don't die. Yeah, you won't die. You'll be fine. There we go. And this level is won. So, you're gonna blow up, and the rest of you are gonna fall over here. Then I'm gonna have to blow up you. Everybody bounces. Nope, keep bouncing. Keep bouncing. There we go. Now you die, and everybody else lives. Your sacrifice was not in vain. I need to kill more of them. It's just not fun if I can't kill them. Kanbawa Lemming-san. Uh-huh. I don't even know. Wow, there's a lot of them. Okay. I have a good idea of how this is gonna go. And it's gonna go something like this. There we go. I missed two. Nope. Stop. Well, we killed that one. There. I made it safe. I didn't mean to do that, but I made it safe. I meant to do this. And then you need to come over here. You probably need to... You... Gah! Why did you do that? Do the thing again. You can't do it again. Okay, bash it open. Bash it open because I goofed. There we go. I don't need it anymore. I didn't goof, I didn't know. There we go. And then... I think you're probably gonna die if you fall that far. So, let's give you parasol powers, and then you can build back up. Get over here. Yeah, there we go. Kanbawa is Japanese for good evening. No, I may have... Okay, they may live from that. And we need to bash that open. You can die now. If they die, then too bad. My basher is at work. Hard at work, saving. Oh! They fell in the acid! Why? He blew up the floor. I killed them all. I wasn't even trying to kill them all. Well, nuts to that. You fell in the acid, you... Gah. Sheesh. Okay. Well then, let's grab you and turn these around, and you as well. I live. You live. Now, you go over here. Build that. And you're gonna die. Oops. No, you'll just turn around. And you're gonna die. Sorry, guy. We don't need you. You forgot to say blowing up people is bad. Only to you. Whoops. No, that's fine. In fact, that's probably good enough to go out of here and let them go. Oh, shit, but you knew that. No, well, you're dead. Sorry, guys. I may not have saved enough anymore. Okay, dig through there. We'll save all that we can and hope that it's enough. I have 6 left. Are you gonna live? You might. You will. Oh, we might need to do the same thing down here. Are you gonna die? Nope, they live. They're fine. Oh, there must be one alive over here somewhere. I don't know how many I needed to live, but it's gonna be more than that. I needed eight, I saved 5. Okay. Well. Whoops. I'm gonna save as many as I can. You need to build up over here. There we go. And why are you turning around? Sheesh, you're not supposed to do that. Nope, nope, nope. Dang it. You know what? Let's find out if they die down here. Because they might or they might not. But either way, they're going to turn around and go... Well, that one's going to die. Nope, they don't die. Never mind. They're fine. Oh, I thought I gave that one... I gave it climbing powers. I gave it climbing powers! Well then, I have just enough to win. So all I need to do is go open this up. Whoop. I said open this up. Dang it. You know what? You can die. Goodbye. Now, open this up. That works too. You get the feeling that this is how lemming gameplay is meant to look like. Where you just sort of kill most of them in the process of saving the rest. Yeah. Yeah. Oops, I blew them up. Oops, I accidentally tossed them in acid. Oops, I accidentally tossed them in lava. Oops, they accidentally fell off a cliff. Again. And again. There we go. The access code is Jafexibus. There we go. Lemmings, lemmings everywhere. Oh-ho. How do we do this? Oh, I see death traps. There's a death trap right here, there's a death trap right there, and then we need to dig through that. Get in there. Speaking of death traps, they're already coming over here. What the heck? Stop. Stop. Okay, works for me. Works for me. I don't know how to... There we go. Dig downward. Did I just win the level? I just won the level. I won the level by accident! Two for Lemmington Spa. What the heck is going on here? I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this. Oh, there's only two. Oh, crud. How do I deal with that? Probably need to save both of them. I need to get them over there. Yeah, I need both of them. So let's see. Give you parasols. One needs to bash, and one needs to climb. Build? Build? Son of a... I don't know how to do this. Okay, we're gonna give you both climbing powers. And... Bash the... No? Okay. How do I save both of them? If I turn one into a blocker, it can't go anywhere. Can you bash through the walls from here? No. Can you dig? No. You can only dig or bash when you're on the ground. And if I make it go left there... This one's perplexing. You know what I can do? I can have them both build. One can be the true builder, and one can be the other builder. There we go. You build behind it, and give you both parasol, and give that there. There we go. Yeah! And you come over here, you can build, then you can build back here, because I have extra ladders. I have extra stairs. Whatever these are, I have extra. I don't think that's gonna go high enough. Both of you build more. This is silly. Very, very silly. But it works. Yay, I won the game! Going down. Going down. All lemmings accounted for. Your access code. How many levels are there in this game? I'm on level 23. I'm on... Be careful out there. Number of lemmings, 14. How many did we save? 6. Well, I can save 6 right now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, death, 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 death. Here, just for good measure, you can dig downwards. Dig your own demise. There we go. Nora Dora Lemmings. I don't need all of them. What's going on here? That's the exit. Am I playing Tomb Raider? Oh, they're all dying! No, I was looking around at the level and they just walked in water. Or acid, or whatever that is. They killed themselves. Hey, I told you to stop! I told you to stop! Why are you not stopping? They're not stopping! Okay, stop better this time. Now, you stop there, and you're gonna go digging. Also, you're gonna build. You're not gonna build. Okay. You're gonna be a climber. And you're gonna have a parasol. Because I can. Now, we need you to build. There you go. And we need you to dig through that. You're gonna be a construction worker. Oh, you fell. Great, I need you to turn around. I need you to turn around so I can get through here. How do I get through this? Ah, we dig, and then we make this? They're telling me how to win the level. We just need to dig through there. That's okay. I'll leave you to it. Crud. Well, you're gonna turn around. Well, I think I can let the rest out. Oh, you're stuck. That's good. You can go out, and then you need to come over here and dig this out. Don't dig too much of it out. No, you can dig all of it out. We can just leave you be. We have the lemmings over here. That works. No, I missed. There we go. We have the glitchy glitch. And then we have ladders. Oh, you're gonna climb. Of course you're gonna climb. I would like to get up there. That would have been ideal. But I'm gonna try this first. This could go horribly, horribly wrong. Okay, turn around. No. This has gone horribly, horribly wrong. I have... No! No! Blow them all up! Oh, I only needed 8. I had enough for that! No! Blah! Blah! Okay, let's try this again. Come on. Dig that. Thank you. Thank you. I'll give one of you climbing ability. Climbing the wrong way. Actually, we can just give you all the climbing ability now. And make sure that you've all got parasol abilities. You can keep climbing. That's to the rest of you. There we go. Okay, we'll save you 8 and everybody else can die. And that's all that matters. Everybody else dies. Maybe I can save them. I'm gonna try saving them. I said try saving them, which means dig. There we go. I can't save you. You're just dead. Sorry. So how do I save the rest of you? There's usually a way you can save everybody. I guess we go up there. We try going up there. Dig. Build. You have to dig afterwards, and then build again. I don't think I can save the rest of them. Never mind. Everybody dies. Everybody dies. Good enough. That's all that matters. Lemming and lime. Release rate is 50. Speaking of everybody dies. Oh, I probably... What? Hey! No! You're supposed to die down in the acid, not on that! What is that? I don't even know. Okay. Stop. Stop. I need to save 6 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. You're gonna have to be the one and only. Do that again. There's another one over there. Okay. We're gonna give you parasol power, because I have 6 of them. And you're gonna build down here. There we go. And I guess I'll give you parasol powers. I don't know if I can give one that has parasol powers another parasol. Doesn't matter, keep going. Yeah, looks like I've pretty much done this now. And you're gonna fall down on the block, then you just need to build up on this, and then I can let the rest out. There you go. Now, time to blow up the rest. I'm not gonna blow this up. That's gonna break the level. So, we're gonna build out. Now, I learned from the last one where you blow up the thing and the floor just stops. So, now we get out like this. Now we can blow you up. When there's nobody over here that's depending on us. I was right. They would have gone down there and they would have all died. Instead, they can walk to freedom. There we go. I only needed 4. This one is a doodle. Haven't we done this one already? No, this is level 1. Why is this level 1? What? I have done this one. But I beat the game. Did I beat the game? I think I beat the game. But this one was like level 20. The heck? Game paused. I think I beat the game. It started over. Or it went into harder levels or something. B for menu. Start. New level. Tricky. Fun, tricky, taxing, mayhem. Oh, there's 4 sets of levels. Mayhem. You know, actually, I think I've had enough out of this game. I don't think I want to go into some of the harder ones. I've had enough logic puzzles and stressing out over where they're supposed to go and what to do. If I'm going to stress out over something, I want to kill things. I don't want to not kill them. Besides, I have definitely played that one. That was level 20. Or 18, or something. Let's just go play a different game. Any suggestions on a different NES game to play? I have a few. Let's see. Adventures of Lolo, Arkanoid, Battletoads, Bionic Commando, Boulder Dash, Bubble Bobble, Castlevania, Contra, Crash and the Boys, Street Challenge, Crystalis, Donkey Kong, Dragon Warrior, Duck Hunt, DuckTales, Excitebike, Faria, Final Fantasy, Life Force, Mega Man 1 through 6, Metroid, Pac-Man, Paperboy, Snake Rattle and Roll, Super Dodgeball. I've already played the Super Mario ones. I have 2 versions of Tetris, Legend of Zelda, and Zelda 2. Bubble Bobble. I want to play the first Zelda before I play the second Zelda. And the Super Mario Bros. 3 I've already played. So, two votes for Dragon Warrior, one for Metroid, Castlevania, or Final Fantasy. Everybody's voting for something different. Play Metroid. This is a day where we want to play games that people know, or something. Zelda 2. We will play Zelda 2 after we play Zelda 1. Zelda 2, then Zelda? Are you kidding me? Straw poll. Who said the first thing? That's for the one I'm gonna pick. Since nearly everybody picks something. Link 2, I do not want to play. Tiaz? Bubble Bobble. And then Dragon Warrior. Bubble Bobble doesn't take very long. I'm gonna drive you all insane with this sound. This game is older than the NES by a lot. One Piece start. Now it is the beginning of a fantastic story. Let us make a journey to the Cave of Monsters. Battletoads. We could play Battletoads. That's a freaking hard game, though. It's like the hardest game ever made. Bisco's happy. Give me this. You remember having this on your calculator. Wow. Level 2. I am only gonna play this once. And it is going to take probably 5 minutes to play. Unless I do really, really good. This was a really old game, and there's not a whole lot to it. Really, you just run around, shoot things with your bubbles, and then go run your face into them, and then eat the fruit. And the last one gets stronger. There's only ever four. There might be some more than that later, but the system at the time couldn't do much more than four. This is like second generation games, not third. NES is usually third generation games, but some of the older, better ones got ported. Get it. Got it. Yep, I want the fruit! Give me the fruit! See, this is Zelda 2. This is not Zelda 2. There's a rupee. Oh, there's six. I take it back. Ow, I died. I don't even know how many lives I have. Get away! I'm already dead! No. There was something over here. Give me that. Pump you in the face. Down here. Oh, my fruit disappeared. Annoying beeping sound. This is true. I'm serious about only ever playing this once. Nope. Hey, there's a bubble. Bubble! Get the bubble! Ow! I'm dead. Oh, I'm alive. Oh, my lives are down the bottom left. I have zero lives. So, I'm about to lose. The TI. What the heck? Oh! That's what those do. The TI-8X series graphing calculators have a similar Zilog Z80 as the original Game Boy. Ooh, there's ghosts! Get the ghosts! Get it! Hit this thing! Kill them all! Kill them all! So what was the one after Bubble Bobble that somebody said? Since we had everybody pick every different game? An N! I got an N. I don't know what it does. Maybe I can press select, or... maybe... it does something. Nah, I died. I'm dead. Game over. And that's the end of that. Okay, let's scroll up. And see what it was. Dragon Warrior was next. Battletoads. It was Zelda. It wasn't Zelda. Metroid. Dragon Warrior and Metroid in that order. Do you want to watch Dragon Warrior? I've not played that game before, actually. Let's see what it is. I can over here. Push start. Enix. This is before Square Enix. This is an RPG. Begin a new quest. Adventure Log 1. I gotta see what this is. Now. Message speed is fast. Holy sh... not today. that's gonna take a while. That thing's probably gonna take like 50 hours to do. Pong. I don't have Pong. Then Metroid was next. Shall we play Metroid? The original Metroid. Start. Continue. I remember the thing for this. I used to play this with somebody. Like, the person that gave me their NES and all the games. I used to play games with them. So I do remember some of these, but not all of them. Like Dragon Warrior, I've never played before. But there's this! I'm at the end! And I'm Samus without the suit! I don't have Dr. Mario for the NES. Aha! I've got everything! Except energy. Okay, let's play this game properly. Whoops. There, go back. Let me grab Sizer really quick. Apparently I goofed this up. Nope, I can't do it with Sizer. Okay, reset hard. It begins. Okay, really do it properly this time. Metroid was made to give experienced players a trip. So have fun. Fine with me. Jump, jump, morph balls over here. And now I don't know anything about this game. I have played Metroid Zero Mission too, but it looks very different from this. So we got the morph ball. They didn't want to make a crawling sprite, they made a circle sprite. Although, to be fair, in this game, the morph ball sprite is smaller than Samus is. Usually it's like bigger. She crawls into the ball and then she does something weird. I don't know why the morph ball is in later games, to be honest. What are you even using to play these? I have an emulator called NEStopia. I need to go find the bombs. Bombs are how you get through here, I think. I don't think I can aim down. Nope, can't aim down. I can aim up and sideways. You have only played a little of Zero Mission. So there's missiles somewhere, and I can't attack you. Wow, 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 don't do that! Ah! Get this. I only started out with 30 health. That was weird. Aha! They're telling me you have to go do this! Nope, get it, okay. Jump, now, there, run. Get it, dead! Lots of dead. The original Metroid looks nothing like any of the later ones. I think Super Metroid was a remake of this game. Where are we going? We're going somewhere. Somewhere. That's shiny. I can't get that, can I? Actually, you think Game Theory has an episode that proves the Morph Ball is much larger than it seems. It's not usually much larger than it seems, it's a freaking meter tall. You look at it in Metroid Prime and the morph ball is like huge. Like there's specific areas that are made specifically for the morph ball, and wow, the game lags. I think that's the game lagging. Here, morph ball is like shorter than her legs. It's always bothered me. Morph ball is humongous. Why can't you just have a crawling sprite? I'll have to go look at the Game Theory episode, though. Maybe they've got a more advanced analysis on that. I guess I can understand why they would do that for the NES, but they need to save space on the cartridge thing. Instead of making a crawling sprite, you can just make a circle that goes round and round and spin it. Like these guys. Like everything spins here, so all you do is you make one sprite and you animate it. Not a whole lot to this level. Oh, here's something different. In Super Smash Bros., Samus's ball was tiny. Yes. Hey, another door. And ways to go. I may need to pull out the graph paper. Oh, here's something. Like, everything here looks the same, so I'm not going to be able to remember it properly. Everything is just going to look like everything else in my memory, and I'll be like, what the heck is going on here? Ah! Evil! Evil things! Does anybody remember where the long beam was? Ah! Don't do that! Get away! Now! Run! That hurts. I'm in a bad place. Get over here! I need health! Give me health! No! Stop! Stop at the thing! I don't know if there was a long beam in the original Metroid. I don't think I have beaten this. So, I could be wrong. Yeah, I can't break those. Get out of there. This game is not easy. I'll say that. Some of these levels make me want to go and bomb everything and see what's in there. I believe game theory agrees with me. There's a limitation of the hardware or space. Okay. I've taken apart Nintendo games before. I've, like, looked at the ASM for the games and... Hey, something different! Energy tank! I've actually looked inside games to see why that... they were the way they are, and there's just not a lot of space on the cartridges, so pretty much everything is either has to do with the 8 colors on the pixel processing unit, it's a picture processing unit, or there's just not a lot of space on the cartridge. Like, even saves are very rare. Dragon Warrior having a save is very, very odd. I've got one energy tank. I wonder where Kraid and Ridley are. They've gotta be in this game, right? There. You know there's an early upgrade that increases your shot length to the edge of the screen. Well, I may have missed it already. Let's go up. I don't know where anything is. I've got an energy tank. I'm going to guess that there's missiles and... maybe a suit upgrade somewhere. Oop. There's some sound. Give me this. Get down here so I can shoot you in the face. Ow! That's not shooting you in the face. That is. Ah! That one's different colored. That means it's stronger. It's always what it means. Ow! I need missiles. Zelda has 3 slave slots. That's true. But it's also an odd one. Hey! 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 That's a red door. Red doors are missile doors. I knew there was missiles in this game! Aren't all NES sprites limited to 3 colors? I think so. Samus has yellow, green, and red, and maybe black. I think they're limited to 4 colors. Yeah, you've got cyan, green, pink, and black. Let's see. Green, cyan, pink. No? Green, cyan, pink. Okay, maybe it is 3 colors. Thought it was 4. I know the entire game is limited to 8 colors. Okay! That looks like an ice beam area. Where do I get the ice beam at? I still can't fire down. Go down. Go down. Go down more. There's nothing down here. Okay, back we go. I got an energy tank. Black be the background. Yeah, that could be part of the sprite just being missing. Ow, crud! No, ow! Okay, it's not that deadly. I thought I was gonna die. Nah. Thought it was instant death lava. But I guess Samus is more durable than that. She is wearing an energy suit. Nah.
Get this. Get dead, you. Get that. No, I can't reach it. Fine. Jump. Oh, no, 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 no. Good. Just keep running. Ow. Ow. I'm fine. Ow. Ow. Run. This game is Nintendo hard. There is something to be said for hard games, but this one doesn't feel punishing like other games do. This game feels like it was made for the NES and not for an arcade machine. Exploration. Ow! No! No! Get out of the acid! I think that's acid. It's not animated. Okay, run over here. Run over there. I'm gonna have to choose my navigation based on doors. There's something four doors that way, and one door up on the left that needs missiles. That's gonna be fun. Keep a map in my head. Where's my mini-map? I need a mini-map for this game! Right over here. Okay, so this is where I came in. I decided to keep going. Let's go down. That might be helpful. I can also bounce. It's nice that they actually did put in some mechanics to this. So I'm not just falling. I have bouncing powers. And you need to die. You only take two hits. I'm gonna shoot you a bunch anyway. I need more energy. Hey, this is different. Death to you. Ah! I remember these things. These things are evil. Whoa. Okay. Apparently they're only evil until you get an energy thing, and then they're not. Hi. Hey, missiles! Okay, well I can go back in that room now. I'm gonna go over here a bit though. The heck? Come on, there we go. How do I shoot the missiles? Ow, ow. Oh, missiles. I can only hold five. Good to know. I should probably save those until I have a good use for them. Like something strong or a missile door. Hey! Where does this go? Console started out as the arcade experience at home and were improved from there. I knew that the place from Boho Yoyumu that was at the end of the game looked like Metroid. Look at this! Although this looks more interesting than Boho Yoyumu's. Look at that! There's three different sprites here! That is way more visually interesting. A game that is way older has more interest in detail and has less colors. Oh, that just... complete lack of attention to detail. The heck? Can I fire down? That's weird. Nope. Nope, that's evil. Don't touch it. Everything's evil in these games. Aha! Found a place. More missiles! Yep. I found nothing. Can I go through here? Oh, I can. No, I can't. Never mind. Probably could if I had bombs. Okay, let's go back up to that room with the missile door, since it seems that's where I need to go. Come on. Man, you're strong. How do I use missiles? That, no, no, no. What buttons do I have? Start, no, select, oh, I changed color. I changed color, aha! There we go, give me those. You only get two back. Interesting. Okay, keep running. Keep running. Nerp. Nerp, get out of here. Let's go back to that missile room. That sounded like something important. The music there was different, the enemies were harder. And there's a missile door to go through. I actually don't know if there's anywhere I need to go or what I need to do here. What items I need. I'm not sure if Metroid is a game that was based on doing a specific sequence of things, so I don't know if there's any sequence breaking you could do. Give me health. Health. There, a little bit. No, I missed. Ow. Jump. And jump. Ow, crud. Just run. Ow, 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 ow. Don't do that. Don't do that. Okay, we're fine. Go up. Go up. I need to get more health back. Death to you. That did not give me health. Give me this. Ow. That didn't give me health either. Get out of here. You die. Die, please. Oh, it disappeared. Apparently they only last so long. Done. Ow! I am slowly gaining health. Getting health faster than I was losing it. Ah, demonic bats. Demonic bats are in every freaking game. I swear. Ooh, missiles. So I get plenty of missiles. If I need to go get them for a specific area, I can just run around and do things. Get back up here and up there. I wonder how many missiles that door takes. Probably one. Although, this is an old game, so it could be 50. Most of it is sequential. So there is a pattern or a sequence to go in this game. If this is anything like Zero Mission, I am going to need the Ice Beam to go fight Mother Brain? That's probably where the game ends. I need the Ice Beam to kill the Metroids. Because I can't get rid of them otherwise. Might need to shoot missiles into their face. There we go. Unlike Super Metroid, this game doesn't make the drop you need to make more common than the others. True. So I should probably use missiles when appropriate. The game really starts lagging when there gets too many sprites on the screen. I think Lemmings had the right idea when it started making them flash. Let me take a drink of water. This game has passwords, so it's not a game that has to be sat down and done in a single session. Yep, get that back. So, this could be a really long game. There's some other games that have saves, like Dragon Warrior and Link that, or Legend of Zelda, that you take a long time to do. No, no, kill it, no, no, ow, 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 crud. I know I'm almost dead, you don't have to rub it in, game. I missed. Ooh, those destroy those blocks. Okay. I want my bombs, so I can kill the things on the ground. Give me health, please. Oh, that's the missiles! No, I need health! Oh, keep going up here. You've mostly only played the first Metroid Prime. Yeah, this is nothing like Metroid Prime. Well, I take that back. This plays nothing like Metroid Prime. Except for the looking around and shooting things, and leveling up. Although it is called Metroidvania-type games for a reason. Saving Castlevania for another day. Here, get away. I'm gonna shoot you in the face. There we go. Yeah! Okay, well, no, no. No! No! Oh, game over. Password! Okay. So I should respawn. Probably have low health. I should have all the items I had. Yeah! There we go. I have low health, and let's go back over there. I'll do better this time. There's also the Star Tropics games that have the same engine as Legend of Zelda. It doesn't surprise me. This game does have saves, it's just password-based. Fair enough. Less room on the cartridge for saves, more for game content. Nah. And if worst comes to worst, I can always pull out a save state. Hey, you! Get down here! That's not what I meant! That's not what I meant! Arrgh. Ooh, lots of health. Getting my health back up is gonna take some doing. Let's see. Did I go up from here? Or did I go down? I think I went up. It's really hard to know where to go because everything looks the same. Except that one area that I went down to. That was different. But within the same area, this is all blue and the other place was all orange and the sprites are the same. Kid Icarus actually uses the same engine as Metroid. That's why every other room is a tall room that shows your score. Okay. Nope. Come on. Get up there. This is crazy. Okay, go in there. That's where we went. Yes. This is a different area. Probably in the same level. This could be... I don't know what the level's going to be called. Whatever it is, I need to keep going this way. And this is different. Yes. We are headed in the right direction. Dead, you. You dead. More dead. There we go. There's a thing down there. I want to go hunt it down. Nyar. Run away. Nyar. Get out of here. Nope. No. Why the heck is it so evil? Everything that can hurt you is evil. The ground is evil. The little things are evil. Ow. I don't even know what to call these. They're like little ships. They look organic. Sort of. Eh. Go away. Somebody give me the official name for these winged freak things so I could call them by their not real name. Yeah. Nah. Ow. Those things have twice as much health. It looks like they don't do extra damage, they just take more to kill. Which would be a really good candidate to shove a missile into. Ow, crud. Ow, no, crud. No, stop at the... Get out of the way. Death to you. Ow, nope. Never mind. Leave you alone. I missed. There we go. Ow. Yes. There we go. Okay, turn the missiles off. The missiles on this game look like miniature spaceships. Ow. No. Stop that. I'm trying to live so I can get over here. The room is right up here. I've lost more health than I've gained. Nope, I started with 30 health. But I have one less missile. Okay, here's the room. And we'll get rid of you. Get down here so I can shove you in the face. Done. And you go up there. Come here, come here. Death to you. Got some more health now. Hi. I'm gonna missile you in the face. Get some missiles back. Green things are wavers. I don't have a good, bad name for that. I don't have a good bad name for that. No, I just don't have a name I can make up for it. Oh, there we go. Alright. This is... The door changes with me. This is to the face. Okay. Takes more than one missile. Takes five missiles. Oh! Got a thing. What is that? Is that my bombs? It's like an eyeball. Tell me that's my bombs. Yes! Bombs! Bombs! Go over here! Go this way. There's nothing in there. Dang it! Well, I got bombs now. Ow. Never mind. Go. Get away. I missed. I'm just gonna pump missiles in the things now. You die. You die. And you die. There we go. Okay, I'll go pick up some missiles somewhere else. Now I have bombs. Somewhere should be unlocked for me. Not over here. There was that spot back at the beginning. Let's go over there. Yep, nope, not that way. Jumpy, jumpy, jump. I'm actually thinking about dying because that would be more time efficient. Sadly enough. Nope, I have health. Health is always better than death. No, yeah, out, I don't have any missiles. No, get out of the. Stop, get out. No, ow, ow. Ow, that hurt. Is that floor door? Door floor? Floor door? I don't know. I'm going to go over here and just pretend that none of this ever happened. You think that these poor enemies are starving? Feed them donuts. Ah, the game lags. The game lags out. Give me that. I believe that every game on the NES is written in assembly language. It was the easiest way to get the games going, and they had very little space to work with, so they had to do with what they had. Anything like higher programming languages were just out of the window. Impossible to make a game out of it and actually do something interesting. You'd end up with something like Bubble Bobble taking the entire cartridge, when Bubble Bobble doesn't even take up half. Bubble Bobble is one of the smaller games, because it's so old. Bombs or donuts? Let's try going up from here. See if there's something up here to go grab, before I go back that-a-way. Games like this are based on exploration and progression of items that you find. Ah. Ah, well. It pushes me around when I'm tall. Oh, that's nice. I can actually hit the things on the floor now. Death to you. Oop. Health. Can I get you from up here? Nope. It's got a range, but it's not that big. Okay. Keep going. Going pretty high. Hey, a room. Is there anything higher than this? Yes. Well, let's go in this room and see what's there. Hi, this is different. I recognize this room. There was a room like this in Zero Mission that I probably can't get into right now. Although, it's different. Yeah, there was ice beam things in here. Although, we've got that, so maybe I can get around. Let's see. I need to go through the third pipe, because third pipe is third pipe. And the bottom one leads out to nowhere. Okay, I take it back about needing to go through the third pipe. Maybe I can blow these open. Yeah. Bomb jump. Nope. Bomb jump. Yes. Nope. Well, I can try. Here, open up. And bomb jump. Oh. There we go. Okay, we're over here. Ow. What was over here? I don't remember. We know that there was something in the roof here. Yeah. Up there. Ow. And I might not be able to get to it without freezing you in the face. Although, I might be able to bomb jump up there. Yay, other games are helping me! Although, the other game is a remake of this game. Ah. Go, up, out, almost got it. There is something up there. I can jump that high this time. Okay, jump! Not jump. Okay. Maybe if I time it properly. Jump! Jump! Ow! Jump! 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 Yep! Yes! There we go! Okay! No! I can't get up there.
What? Probably get up there, maybe.
Nope. Nope, not a chance. Okay, maybe later. I'll just get out of here for now. This game has decided that you need health because you have two missiles. Where's the exit? Okay, I'll come back here. The various suits up there. That's the various suit area. Try a spinning jump. I don't think I can do that. And Zero Mission was definitely easier than this game. That's all I'm gonna say about that. Go forward. Missiles. Yeah. Come on. Come on. There we go. What else is over here? More missiles. Keep looking around. Some of the map is the same, some of it is not. Is there anything over here? Can I break it open with bombs? I can't actually put out bombs in the air very well. Nope, that's it. Okay, I will be back later with either the ice beam or some kind of super jump. Get rid of you. Ow. Ow. Let's go back to the beginning. Metroid Fusion was really good, if not a little easy. I think Metroid Fusion was the first Metroid game I played properly. I had a Game Boy Advance, and, well, when you've got Nintendo things, you do Nintendo games. Get out of here. Eh, there's so many of them. I wouldn't be able to get through here if I didn't have... Ah! Bombs. Well, of course not. I can't get through this spot if I don't have bombs. Yeah. Nope. Don't die. Dying is bad. Dying is really bad. I have 5 energy. How dare you? Well, I can get back to the beginning of the game now. Do I get the screw attack in this game? That'd be nice. Well, my first foray into Metroid was Metroid Fusion on the Game Boy Advance. And then I got a GameCube later, and had some fun with Metroid Prime. Metroid Prime 2 was not as fun. Metroid Prime 3 was a lot of fun, though. There we go, right at the beginning. Down! 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 Out. Down, down. Anything down below? Nope. Okay. Ooh. I think crates down here. This is the Brinstar music. Yes, this is Brinstar. Welcome to Crates Lair. Those freaking things. Let's go in here. Which I need 10 missiles to go in for some silly reason. I wonder if that's permanently open. Ow! That did 20 damage to me! I think it's permanently open. Okay, I'm gonna shoot you in the face. None for you. There's another one. Of course there's another one. I may have a problem. I have a problem. I died. Oh, I'm down here now. Okay, I don't have to go back. I just have to change areas. Well then, let's try some of the earlier areas, or the other areas, like behind here, so I can get some health back. Maybe? There we go. Ow. Everything here is damaging. Ow! Why did it shoot itself? There's nothing over here. Of course! Whoop, no, 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 no. Okay, going down. Another missile area. Let's go in there. There's gonna be hard things in here, isn't there? Yes. Get rid of that, and I should have kept that health there. Ow! I think this is where I need to be, though. Welcome to I Need More Missiles Land. Okay, let's try a different door. You're open. It's good that they saved the open doors. Anything over here? How do you feel about remakes? If the remake is better, then I would like to play it. If I like the original game. If the remake is worse, then... I think Zero Mission was better than this. Because they just couldn't do a lot at the time, so... They decided to... They decided to remake the game because it just wasn't the same. So much health! Ow. Okay, I gotta go somewhere else. This is too hard. I need something better. Sometimes games just don't hold up over time. Sometimes games would really benefit from going and being done by someone else. But the bad remakes are the ones that you never want to see. The bad remakes are the ones that taint the original game so that people don't want to play it anymore, especially if it's a good game. Ow. I think that the Metroid remake for this game was fine. It had more content in it. If you're gonna remake a game, it had better be better than the original. That's really the rule. If you're going to remake a game, it should be better than the original. Let's run around and get some health for a while. Maybe let's run around in the first area and see if there's anything I missed. What's an example of a bad remake? I generally don't look at remakes. I usually look at the original games. Unless the remake was particularly good, or I wasn't aware of the remake, or the original at the time. The thing that comes to mind is the All-Stars version of Super Mario Brothers that was on the Super Nintendo. That is actually a worse game than the original ones. They changed some things, and it's just not the same. It's not supposed to be the same, but it wasn't better. Everything kind of looked like crud and was way too smooth. The game didn't play quite the same. And it was supposed to be a faithful version of the original one, but no, it was actually both easier and harder because the controls were different. Super Mario 2 remake? No, that's a dolled up installment. That's not a remake, that's a sprite swap of the game. They changed out some things and made it Mario, because Mario is Mario that was selling nicely. Mario was selling at the time, so they thought that Doki Doki Panic should turn into Mario. I don't know why. Could be that they needed the Super Mario Brothers 2, and they decided that the original one was too hard. Because that's the reason it didn't get released stateside, but they needed something to fill in the gaps. I don't know. Let's go over here. Hey, another room. I want things. I have missiles now. Get down here so I can shoot you in the face. Yeah! Oh, I've actually got some... Never mind. There we go. The PSP version of Mega Man X is pretty bad. Now, there's a difference between a bad port and a bad remake. Bad ports are the same game that are on different platforms.